using some darker foreground. Perspective, like these bigger, she's in the middle ground. This is the foreground of any picture, your subject, just complement element. And then ink painting, we do asymmetrical composition, so the subject and the complement are going to be asymmetrical to give you a place to meander as you observe the painting. And the background usually complements your complement to your subject. So this is the foreground, the middle ground, the background, and then your signature, just started there. So that's the basics of the composition. We're going to discuss that more in the next video. This one's basically ready to dry. Peace.